disc jockey drop the bass. Now the heads.
You know, it's rather a bit of a bore to be told by the interweb trails that your footwear's incorrect or you've got the wrong soles. It's tricky true, as the Reverend Daryl said, to rock a shoe to complement the threads. The continental tread or the leather undersole, both wonderful, of course, but they appear to have taken their toll on the coves who ape the rules.
Ha ha, the pack of valley fools.
I rock a shoe to complement occasions, but when I do, it seems I'm causing complications. Call me a bounder, call me whack. Either way, I'm old school from a time before crack. I want the chaps to know that I shan't let them down, and the b-boys to know who wears the crown. So rap chap purists, do your worst. You can break the rules only if you know the rules first.
Shell-toes or brogues?
Brogues or shell-toes? It's a conundrum that's hell for fellows. When you tear the rules apart, you can shake them. Only once you know the rules, you can start to break them. Oxford days, British nights, broguing seams or three black stripes. A tricky choice for the chap of man. Chelsea boots or slipper-esque Vans. Both red herrings with no bearing on the matter in hand. To understand that a which a fellow stands. I know we're decent cobblers, but I'm troubled by the problems that rather nobble them. I'm sympathetic to many an aesthetic. I'm poetic when I'm peripatetic, but it's quite pathetic to be squabbling over footwear. It's not cricket, it's downright quirls. And when I'm at a social affair, I'm aware that my footwear should match the flair with which I rock the mic. For princes or tykes, I am who I am, and I like what I like, but
shell-toes or brogues?
Brogues or shell-toes? It's a conundrum that's hell for fellows. When you tear the rules apart, you can shake them. Only once you know the rules, you can start to break them.
Shell-toes or brogues?
Brogues or shell-toes? Ask a chap connoisseur, he well knows. The rules of a chap must remain on top, but they're still hop in chap hop. Bring it on. I'm wondering what's for the best, to keep it real or put it to the test. My foot is in the best place it can be when the appropriate occasion is decided by me. If you got a better bit of leather, whether sneaker or shoe, you better weather what's enveloping you. I rock the unexpected in the name of art, and I'm a true chap hopper at heart. You surely know it.
Shell-toes.
Shake them, only once you know the rules, you can start to break them.
Shell-toes or brogues?
Brogues or shell-toes? Ask a chap connoisseur, he well knows. The rules of a chap must remain on top,